Hi, hello guys, welcome to the Ice Coaching channel, and here is the part 5 of Indian Polity expected questions. The first one, Council of States in India can create an All India Service by? Answer is C, 2/3 majority. 2, Public Accounts Committee has members from? Answer is D, both halls of parliament, Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha. Adjournment of house is the power of the answer is B, speaker. Number 4, committee in public undertakings has members from answer is A, both halls of parliament, Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha. Number 5, unstarted questions require. Answer is D, written answer. 6, Sinidai is associated with power of? Answer is B, speaker. Number 7, who holds the purse holds the power. Who said this? Answer is D, James Madison. Number 8, which article of the Constitution of India says there shall be a council of ministers with the Prime Minister at the head to aid and advise the President? Answer is A, Article 74. 9, the President of India. The President of Indian Republic has answer is A, only suspensive veto. 10, the members of Council of Ministers are collectively responsible to answer is B, House of People. 11, under which article of the Constitution of India the governor of a state can resume a bill for the consideration of President? Answer is B, Article 200. Number 12, the term federal is derived from the Latin word feodus, which means C, covenant. 13, which commission has examined the center-state relationships? Answer is A, Sarkaria Commission. 14, in the Indian federal system, residuary power rests with the answer is D, center. 15, unequal representation of states in Council of States in India indicates answer is B, the unitary features. 16, the chairman of National Development Council is answer C, Prime Minister. 17, the Indian federal system is largely based on the pattern of answer is D, Canadian federal system. 18, the Constitution of India adopted the federal system from Act of answer is B, 1935 Act. 19, National Integration Council reflects the nature of Indian federal system. Answer B, unitary nature. 20th, Madan Mohan Panchi Commission was appointed to study answer is Central State Relations. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.